He needed me to smooth out the edges while he'd get his drink on and flirt with the ladies. And after 2 years of his crap, I quit begging. I'm a magnet for the fixer-upper man. If I know it's fire, why do I let it burn my hand? Cupid works for the devil. Be suspicious if he cries. You know sex is usually good, yeah, but it ain't always right. Chocolate is a band-aid, no matter what they say. Shoes don't stretch, and men don't. So she forgives him, and she swears she's gonna leave if he screws up again. But he's good looking, that's why she don't see. He's got her exactly where he wants her to be. Cupid works for the devil. Be suspicious if he cries. You know sex is usually good, yeah, but it ain't always right. Chocolate is a band-aid, no matter what they say. Shoes don't stretch, and men don't change. Cupid works for the devil. Be suspicious if he cries. You know sex is usually good, yeah, but it ain't always right.